She reclaimed her world title. Now it's time to bask in the spotlight. Michelle Kwan skates when we return.
In 1996, 15-year-old Michelle Kwan became the third youngest world champion in history. She was technically flawless and artistically brilliant.
Wow, what an extraordinary performance.
Michelle Kwan received two perfect scores of 6.0 and became the 11th American woman to claim the world title.
Back to Minneapolis, everyone, for a look at the National Car Rental winning moment. It's one Michelle Kwan will long remember. The 1996 world champion finished first in both the short program and the free skate to reclaim her crown. And then, for the second time at the World Championships, the national anthem was played in her honor.
Ladies and gentlemen, the two-time and current ladies champion of the world from the United States, Michelle Kwan.
Only the fourth woman in history to recapture the world title after losing it. Here is Michelle Kwan.
Thank you. simplest moves, when done beautifully, become the most elegant. That inside spread eagle, a gem of a position. Music, Dante's Prayer, the debut of a new number and hallmarked with the style and elegance that she has made her own. A gorgeous young skater.
The world champion once again this year. That's almost superfluous. Every time she takes the ice, she touches you in some way. Michelle Kwan. We'll come back and have a chance to chat with Michelle when we return to the World Figure Skating Championships presented by MasterCard.
Breathtaking image of a two-time world champion. Michelle Kwan has joined Leslie downstairs.
Terry, as they say in another sport, she's got game. A beautiful performance, a new program for you, Michelle.
Well, it's a fun performance, and I love the program very much. It's Dante's Prayer from Lorena McKennitt, and I'll be on Champions on Ice throughout the country.
People will love to see it. What about, it's been a long season for you. Your foot is still hurting. You going to put that triple toe on the shelf for a while?
Yeah, I'm going to take it easy on the triple toe and triple sow. It aggravates my foot, and I just got to lay off of it. And I've got a couple months now, which I won't be doing the triple toe and triple sow. And hopefully by next year, I'll be doing the triple triples.
You know, you've said that you've made the commitment to stay on until Salt Lake. You know, for a lot of people, they think 4 years, that's a long time.
Well, 4 years is a blink of an eye. I remember 94, I was in Lillehammer at the Olympics, and you know, now I'm in 98, like, whoa, what happened to 4 years? But you know, I've put in a lot of time, and I don't feel like it's the end yet. You know, everybody tells me that you'll know when it's time to quit, and it's not over till I say it's over.
Not yet, right. Well, she's got a big summer coming up. She will graduate this summer from Rim of the World High School in Lake Arrowhead. Congratulations, Michelle. Now let's join Brent Musburger.